Life is better on the water. And if you are a resident of Naples or just visiting, you understand that is truly the case. Whether it's fishing, cruising, sightseeing, shelling, dolphin watching, or eco tours, Naples has so many other options for you to experience all of this without having to own your own boat.
So tell us a little bit about how we can get out on the water with Pure Florida.
Absolutely. So we live in an absolutely beautiful destination and you want to be on the water. Pure Florida offers many different options for families. We have behind us the Double Sunshine, which goes out daily with our sightseeing and sunset cruises where we go out through Naples Bay and out to the Gulf of Mexico. We make time to slow down to see the dolphins, and we go through the Port Royal Canal to see the luxury mansions, which people love to see, the big houses. And we also do what's a very popular dolphin watch island shelling tour to Key Wayden Island. Fishing is a great option. We have a lot of fishing options here at Pure Florida. Our public fishing tours on MVC Flight are aboard a beautiful boat, one of the biggest in the region, offering the widest deck space for fishing. We do 4-hour, 6-hour, and 8-hour fishing charters.
So in total, how many boats do you guys have in terms of the charters and the...
Absolutely. So we have 19 vessels with all of our public charter boats, our private charter boats, jet skis, and boat rentals.
One of the most popular luxury charters are the unique Naples Princess Yacht and the Sweet Liberty Catamaran. Both offer day and sunset cruises and are great for corporate, small, and large group gatherings, or just a day trip to the beach. If captaining your own trip is the experience you're looking for, Naples offers a wide variety of boat rentals, from small bow riders to luxury yachts. For instance, Naples Extreme Family Fun Spot with their signature orange hull boats offer a fleet of boats that you can take out for the day. Another option is Sailboats Unlimited, where an experienced sailor can rent a boat or have a crew charter a sailboat. There are also private boat owners who now allow their boats to be rented like an Airbnb for the water. A great opportunity to get out on the water in Naples is to join a boat club.
Well, Freedom Boat Club is a shared boating environment. We've been around since 1989. So we were doing sharing of boats even before Uber and Lyft were doing sharing of cars. But it's a similar concept. You pay a membership fee to get into the club, and then you pay a monthly fee to get unlimited use of our boats anywhere in Southwest Florida. So we've got 20 clubs, including the two in Naples and one in Marco. We're in Bonita Beach and Fort Myers and all the way up the coast. A total of 70 clubs around Florida and 330 or so around the world. Kind of runs the gamut. We've got experienced boaters that just don't want to own a boat anymore. We've got beginners that join just because we include unlimited free training in our membership.
I understand that you're a member of this boat club.
I am, yeah. I moved down about a year ago, and after renting a boat with my friends that came to visit twice at $750 a piece, I was like, there's got to be a better option. I want to be on the water. I fish. I love to just boat, go to the beaches. And so I looked into this boat club, and it's been a great, really great opportunity for me.
Experience Naples as it was meant to be, on the water.